गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास नाइन्थ। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथ, इन विच सब टॉपिक इज नंबर सिस्टम रेशनलाइजेशन। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव टॉट यू अबाउट रेशनलाइजेशन। Now in this video also I am going to teach you about rationalization related some problems, how can we solve the problems which is related with rationalization. Just if you have a problem here, example first, 1/√5 − √3, this type of question in which you have to rationalize means you have to convert the denominator in the form of number which is without roots. Then how can you have to multiply here by these two numbers at numerator as well as at denominator? How? Now write these two numbers here, √5 √3, but change its symbol. If you have minus symbol here, then you have to write here plus. Okay, understand? As at denominator also, √5 + √3. Now close these values in bracket because these values are in two terms. Now when you are going to multiply by 1, in that bracket you will get that bracket only. By multiplication of 1 you can get itself only. You can write here 5 + √3/, and here you can use formula. I have told you a + b in two brackets. Both values are same but symbols are different. a + b, a - b, that can be written here a² - b² by that formula. Here also in this bracket minus symbol and in this bracket plus symbol, both brackets values are same but symbols are different. Then we can use this formula for solving these brackets. We can write here √5² - √3². Now again you can write here √5 + √3. At denominator the square of √5, it means √5 × √5 two times, and by making pairs 5 can be taken out to the third se bahar ho jayega. Now we can write here 5 as solution of √5² and as solution of √3² it means 3. Then again √5 + √3/2. Okay, understand? This is only the solution, rationalization of the given problem. And some more questions related to this rationalization we have to study, and now I am going to tell you some method for solution of some more questions. For example, if you have given here to solve or simplify each of the following just in this question under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 minus 1 and here symbol plus again under root 2 minus 1 upon under root 2 plus 1. Now what can we do? How can we solve? I have told you separately for this. Then you have to rationalize both of them. How? Under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 minus 1. Rationalize both of them separately here into, I have told you in previous example, under root 2 plus 1, because minus symbol is here, and under root 2 plus 1, according to denominator you have to multiply here at numerator and denominator by changing its symbol. Again this plus symbol and write down the next one under root 2 plus 1 and multiply here under root 2 minus 1 and under root 2 minus 1, and this rationalization of each part separately you have to do for the solution. Now numerator brackets are same. Under root 2 plus 1, under root 2 plus 1, same value, same symbol. Then you know that A into A, if both are same and multiply, if these are in multiplication, it can be written here A square. Like this here, bracket can be written here in square form. And now you can use formula I have told in previous example, A plus B, A minus B. By using formula, we can write under root 2 square minus 1 square plus a symbol. Then solve this. These brackets are same. In two times, you can write here this bracket per power 2. It means under root 2 minus 1 ka whole square, and add denominator by using formula under root 2 square minus 1 square. Then what? A plus B ka whole square. Use here formula. A plus B ka whole square, that is A square plus B square plus 2AB. All of you know about this formula. So we can use here formula. At the place of A, you have to put root 2. At the place of B, that 1 under root 2 square plus 1 square plus 2 into under root 2. At the place of A, at the place of B, that is 1. In this way, we can write here under root 2 ka square plus 1 ka square plus 2 into under root 2 into 1. At denominator 2 minus 1. Why? I have told you under root 2 square, it means under root 2 into under root 2. By 2 pair you can get 2 out to the surface. Now here also, and second part you have to write A minus B ka whole square. It means A minus B ka whole square, that is here A square plus B square minus 2AB. So here you can write under root 2 square plus 1 square minus 2 into under root 2 into 1 upon 2 minus 1. Okay. Now solution here you can again solve 2 out to the third, 1 square 1 and here 2 root 2 upon 1 plus, why subtract here, and 2 plus 1 minus 2 root 2 upon 1. Okay? Now, you have here this much and you can now again same kind value can be added. This value and this values are not same, but here you can solve 2 plus 1 that is 3 and write down here itself 2 root 2 upon 1 plus here again 3 minus 2 root 2 upon 1. If you have denominator same, then take LCM and solve. If not same, again take LCM and solve. How you have used the method to solve the addition of rational number, like this here also you can use the method. 1 से 1 को divide करेंगे, 1 and multiply by 1, you will get here itself only 3 plus 2 root 2 and plus symbol. And here also 3 minus 2 root 2. Then same kind value these are. Then same kind value these plus you can add 6. And plus minus cancel out. And upon 1 it means you have got here your answer as a 6. Okay. Perhaps you have understand the method of solving this type of question also. And now another example I want to tell you. Listen for that. Only rationalization you have to do and values are given of roots number, then you have to use that value. In question number 4, for example this question number 4, example, if under root 2 is equal to 1.414 comma under root 3 that is equal to 1.732, then find the value of each of the following. Question is given here. Now under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 minus 1. In this type of questions, when you have to put the value here, first rationalize by method. How? Under root 2 plus 1 upon under root 2 minus 1, multiply here according to its denominator. Under root 2 plus 1 different symbol, minus hai to yahan plus. Under root 2 plus 1 and close inside the bracket because of two terms. Now these brackets are same. It can be written under root 2 plus 1 ka square. Why? Because these values are same with symbol and same bracket when written in two times, it can be written as a plus b ka whole square. Now here a minus b, a plus b by using formula under root 2 square minus 1 ka square. And solve here again. Now a plus b ka whole square by using formula. I have told you a plus b ka whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Now expand it. Under root 2 ka square plus 1 ka square plus 2 into the value of root 2a, the value of b, that is 1. By using this formula, we have to adjust the value here and 2 minus 1. Now you will get here 2 plus 1 plus 2 root 2 upon 1. And now 3 plus 2 root 2 upon 1. And now put the value here 3 plus 2 into 1 point. The value of root 2, 1.414 upon 1. And now 3. Multiply here first. Then add. 2 se multiply karenge. Then 2, 4 ja 8. 2, 1 ja 2. 2 4 8, 2 1 2, and now add them 3 2 5. 5.828, it is your answer. Now I have told you the method of solving the problems, and some more problems are given here. You have to solve throughout the rules. Be careful, stay at home safely. Understood?